The go-kart ways.
Children, a go-kart park will shortly open in our Fursat Ganj for go-karting, you know. And to promote the go-kart park, the owners have organized a go-kart race.
Those who want to participate in the race, they can give me the names.
Sir, I will participate and will win the race too. I will get my own go-kart.
Bunty, go-karts are really very expensive. This is not an ordinary kart, you see. The organizers will provide go-karts to everyone.
My daddy has a lot of money, Mr. Principal. He can easily buy me a new go-kart.
Okay. Whoever wants to bring their own go-kart, they can do so.
Sir, Emily and I would like to take part in the go-kart race too.
Who else would like to participate in the race? Please raise your hands for count.
My sweet and dear daddy. Daddy, do you know you're the best daddy in the whole world? How lucky I am to have a daddy like you.
Come on, tell me now. What do you want? Enough of your fake praising now.
Daddy, I need a go-kart, Daddy.
Okay, go and buy. What? Go-kart!
Daddy, please. My dear daddy, my sweet daddy, please. I want to come first in the go-kart race with my own new go-kart.
Okay. So this young boy wants to participate in the go-kart race. Please don't discourage him at all. I think you should go out and buy him a new go-kart.
That old man seems familiar to me, isn't it?
But, mister, this doesn't happen in our village, you know. No kid asks for such expensive things.
I am the owner of one such go-kart company. That's the reason I'm here for that go-kart race. Looking at his enthusiasm, I will give your young and talented boy a new go-kart. But you will have to return it to me after the race.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
So I will see you at the go-kart race with a new go-kart for you, okay? See you there.
That man looked like Timbuktu, right?
Yes, you're right.
Then we will also have to prepare a special go-kart for the race and also be prepared for any kind of danger.
There's only one seat in go-karts, but why have you put two seats? I knew that! You won't take part in the race without me! Thank you, Veer!
Get aside, Chulbu! Veer has put up the second seat for me!
Sorry, friends. The second seat is for our Emily. You two can't participate in that race, you know.
You always tell me off for every competition! I won't agree this time!
Ginger!
So, by giving the new go-kart to that boy, Bunty, we can defeat Veer in that race.
Leader of the fools, if you want to give the go-kart, then not to defeat Veer in the race, but give it to him to finish Veer in the race.
Meow! You are genius, boss.
She is right, boss.
I will give you a go-kart equipped with weapons and give this helmet to him too. Once he wears this, then that boy Bunty's brain will be under your control. He will behave like a robot. And then, whatever you instruct him on walkie-talkie, he would do that. Veer's game will be over now. And the money, spent.
Wear this helmet, Bunty. If you race with this helmet on, you will win this race for sure.
This Gentoo always does what he feels like.
Okay, students, listen carefully. Everybody has to go around this circle 5 times. The 5th round will be the final round. Okay, everybody?
Thank you.
Was that a go-kart that went past, or was it just wind?
It's rapid wind, sir. A go-kart can't go that fast. Look there. It's not even a half round completed yet.
Take out the tacker and burst Veer's tires.
I knew it, Emily. Timbuktu would do something of this sort.
Bunty, take Veer out of the tracks and finish him. Use the weapons installed in the go-kart.
Bunty, what are you doing?
Stop the cart! Stop now!
What happened?
We've completed four rounds already, and the others haven't even finished one. If we win like this, then people may get suspicious that we have used magic. Come on, let's eat, drink, and rest for a bit.
Timbuktu has taken control over his brain somehow.
What is that strange red light on Bunty's helmet?
I have a hunch that because of this helmet, they have taken control of Bunty's brain. Emily, you drive now. I will have to take out his helmet. Robot Boy suit on.
Robot Boy suit on.
What am I doing here in the tunnel? Robo-Boy, what's going on here?
Veer!
Bunty, apply brakes now. The tunnel is about to end soon. Bunty, you go back.
Veer!
Look there! That car is falling from above!
Oh, yes! Run! It may fall on us!
Look over there! Robo-Boy is coming!
The seatbelt is tough! It's not coming up, Veer! You get away! Get away, Veer!
Look at that!
Yeah, Rubble Boy!
Yeah, Rubble Boy! Yeah.
Thank you, Rubble Boy.
You're welcome, Emily.
Ginger, wake up! Wake up! Seems like the race is over!
No! How can that possibly happen?
Veer, where were you guys? How did you guys lose?
Timbuktu had given Bunty a new go-kart with weapons and with some robotic helmet. He made him behave like a robot, and then under Timbuktu's control, he attacked on us. We were trying to save ourselves.
How dare he do that? I will set him straight right away.
Hey, Timbuktu, we managed to escape, but will you be able to save yourself from my laser race?
Oh, help me! She can talk to boss. Help! Boss! Help!